Yo. Welcome to another day on Core Keeper, the highly addictive crafting survival game. I've made some progress to the base off stream. This is my little garage workshop. This is like my outdoor crafting area. And then I put together this whole little Zen garden outdoor to the fishing pier. I need to put a boat there at some point. Got a little bedroom that's not done yet. This is the kitchen, which is not quite done yet, but it's getting there. This is gonna be like my armory room, barracks. This is not done yet either. We're hungry. This is my farm. We'll have to get sprinklers in here at some point. And then this wood farm, I think I'm about to redo it, but I'm not sure if I have enough space. So we're gonna work on the wood farm today and kinda automate it a little bit. I need to see what resources I have right now. Get that going for the gold. I do want a bigger watering can though. Gold going. I might not have enough tin to do what I want to do. Might be able to build like a smaller version of the tree farm. Let's see. me see. Can make six. I think we're gonna make five drills for now. I don't think I have any of them already. I need to move all this stuff. Dang, it's not, doesn't stay painted. Much better. I have a straight shot to walk through. Brown looks like. That's alright, we might change it later. Need these. Try it like this and see if it will work that way. Yeah, buddy. Building out the farms. I've just been experimenting with a bunch of stuff on this solo world. Dude, that money glitch you told us about, it got patched on September 7th, so we couldn't even do it. Yeah, it's gone. No more, dude. What kind of karma? That they put out to fix it fucked up the Xbox version. We can't join other servers or invite people right now. Damn. That kind of does suck. Dude, I'm not gonna lie. My friend and I were gonna play this on game. Well, we bought it on Steam, but then we found out later that it was on Game Pass. But I'm kind of glad. I'm kind of glad that we bought it on Steam, though. Because I feel like I'd rather play this on PC. Making new servers and going in, you can use the drills to break the waypoints. Yeah, I know how you can like grab the yeah, I know what you're talking about. What was I gonna do? I already went to my Scarlet Ore. Went to my Scarlet Ores and they were completely depleted, so I picked up one module. Damn, dude. Sounds like you're having a shit time. So that part was fine, like I had to do that Scarlet and the world depleted after all. That was standard, I was happy. Oh. Yeah, I mean, 2000 Scarlet, dude, at least you didn't lose all that. That's crazy. The guitar if you take... Oh damn. Yeah. That's crazy, dude. I wonder if it's only on like Xbox that it was having all those issues for. Hell yeah, I would have done the same, dude. Grabbed all my shit and saved it. It's pretty cool. A floor pillow. Chef's hat. I sure really want to see if this tree farm is going to work, but I need to get more tin. Think, let me see. Oh yeah, I did. I think these were gold though. No. How can I just remove one? Came back, the map was still black, and all the stuff I just picked up was just gone out of my inventory, not on the ground. Damn. go find tin. That off now. Shit. Still playing the game? Thank you. Need one tin. Thank you. There's the boss that I wasn't looking for. Out of this larva mess. PlayStation just released the 90s style gray colorway.
Thank you.
Kitty's going crazy. Thank you. to sell or salvage some of this stuff. Climb one bit. Damn. Are you even still playing the game? I would have been pissed too, though. This game is too good to give up, though. Sure's got more waypoints. Kept moving. Yeah, I mean, that's all you can do, man. It does suck progressing on one world though, and then like having to go to another one. Because even for me, I didn't lose anything, but we've been playing a lot on that co-op world. And then whenever I hopped into my solo world right here, I'm like, dude, I have to basically do all this all over again, dude. Day after I started that co-op server, that's the same thing. I made my own world. That way I could always have one to come back to and play. Stuff on Xbox at least. It is pretty cool how they allow you to, like, you can bring your other character into, like, a new world, if you know what I mean, if you didn't want to, like, completely start over. I think that's pretty cool. I set up a bunch of drill stations, and then I found the sunken sea, and I found the galaxite. This is a completely new character, though. Dude, we just started putting drill stations on Scarlet on the other world. I mined a couple of like 10 galaxite core ores or whatever, but yeah, the sledgehammer, because I have an iron sledgehammer in the other. In the other world, and it was tough to break through. Yeah, what is it, like the fiery forge or something like that? How far out is this? Damn, I'm hella far, dude. Fury Forge, yeah. How much tin ore do I have? 171. It's not terrible. I've been taking my sweet time on this one, though, because the other one, we've just been rushing into everything. Feel that you can get lost in so many personal side quests. Oh. Dude, yeah. Literally. Like, I literally just start... I just got on it, like, an hour ago, and I'm like, dude, I need to go mine more tin to set up drills. And it's literally been an hour later, dude. It's ridiculous. It doesn't even feel like it... Like, it doesn't even feel like the time is going by that fast, dude. So satisfying to blow up these little, like, explosives. Thank you. way further than you expect. Yeah, dude, for real. Let's make our way across. Dude, I don't know why tin is like annoying to get. Where is it? Dude, you play on hard or just standard?
Found.
really need to get me an iron sledgehammer, dude.
Thank you.
Damn, 395 tin is not a bad trip. Already had one of those. We got points. I don't, the last time I benched, I don't really train for, like, strength anymore. It's just for, like, volume and, like, muscle size. But the last time my bench was, like, 285. And then squat, I think, I don't even remember. I used to do powerlifting, but that was, like, a long time ago. I just train for like hypertrophy now. I don't really, you know, I want some strength, but I don't really, I tore my shoulders doing too much heavy bench before. It's pretty heavy, 285. I mean, yeah, I'm small. I'm like a small framed guy too. Bench right now. It's not bad. Have you lifted heavier before or what? One rep PR and bench is 225 right now. I'm a squat 225 currently. I'm doing one. 5 sets of 6 bench and 5 sets of 5 squat to 230. That's not bad, dude. That's pretty good. I feel like, dude, unless you want to be super strong, it's not really like, I mean, you want to train for strength, of course, but like, there's no reason to do, like, unless you want to be like a strong man or something. Yeah, like right now too, I just train for health. Cause I'm like 5'8". I graduated at like probably around the same weight. I was like 5'8", 100 and probably 30. Damn, that's good. Yeah, jiu-jitsu is tough. I did that for a little bit. It will definitely wear you out. Code happened. Damn. Yeah. If you lost it once, you can lose it again, man. It's a lifestyle, you just gotta keep doing it. You gotta stay healthy, you know? Yeah, for real, 2-year bolt, literally. Actually lifted it, like, I haven't really lifted actively that much in a while. What's Tiny all through high school? Skate, play soccer, and track and field. So it's very active. Yeah, yeah. It's easier when you're younger, man. Because we're always more active. We got a naturally higher metabolism. As we get older, it all slows down. For sure. Dude, yeah. That's crazy. I was the same way growing up, too. I was like super small, skinny kid. Is it making me drink weight gain? It did nothing. Damn. Yeah. I used to drink a shitload of weight gainer. protein shakes whenever I was lifting a lot. Yeah, bro, drinking for sure will put on the weight too. It's all a bunch of empty carbs, and it's so easy to drink, and then you don't notice it, and it just all hits you at once. Dude, yeah, literally, I just went and got groceries earlier today, and it, like, I got loads of meat, bro. Like, burgers, ribs, beef hot dogs. I don't try to eat that much carbs either. Dude, the more muscle you put on, the more easier it is to, like, burn body fat as well. What do you eat for those 1500 calories? Hold on, BRB. even think I can build arms. Need scarlet for that. sell those chests off or? I feel like I must have. Where do I use them? Stone brick walls.
door.
I'm gonna get off right here. A nice little 2 hour session. I just wanted to build this tree farm and then set up one of those drill stations. So maybe let me actually extend this out now that I have enough drills. Or enough tin. Now I'm gonna end the stream. Appreciate y'all watching. Hope you enjoyed the drill stations and the tree farm. It's pretty nice. Definitely can just leave you here and go AFK, but I'm gonna go eat and chill. Appreciate y'all watching. Thanks, everyone.